Since day one, it's been a struggle for us. It was not easy. I was not staying with my parents. The first half of my career, it was all about taking pressure and going through tough times. The situation was such that we couldn't have done anything. I lost all of that in those phase. Yeah, it was a hard pill to swallow. It was not easy. You cannot always have a great ride. Obviously, there will be some downs. No matter what you do in your life, no matter how far you reach, you have to understand where you came from. That is what I keep reminding myself all the time. No matter what I do on the field, what sort of applause you get from the people around you, you just understand where you came from and try and keep reminding yourself every now and then. Automatically, you know, things will fall in place and you will be reminded of what you are as a person. You know, it's your own battle. You have to figure out your way on your own. Yes, there are people to help you, but you know, eventually it's your own battle that you have to fight and you have to find ways to do it. And I learned a lot as a leader, player. Nothing in life is easy. You have to really work hard and be disciplined, because without discipline, nothing will come so easy. I don't worry about what people think or what people talk about, because if you do well, people do talk. If you don't do well, people will still talk. So that's how it is. You cannot get anything easy in your life. You have to work for it. And that is something that I enjoy also. Work hard for it and get it.
Every day is a new day. What has happened in the past, forget it. Or what is going to happen in the future, forget it. Live in the present. Life is short. You have to enjoy whatever time you have.
Enjoy whatever you are doing.
If you start enjoying, you know, you feel so relaxed and you feel so comfortable in whatever you do.
I would say, if you keep doing the right things, I believe success will come.